Hello and welcome today, you guys. A lot of people ask me about what kind of add-ons I use for my demo lock. And I thought, well, let's make a video about it because, you know, there are always people searching for what kind of add-ons should you use. There are some add-ons you really have to use if you want to get high rated, I would say. And there are a few add-ons that I just like in general. Now, I'm a warlock, so I go with the whole purpley theme, as you can see here. So that's why, and I just like the way how this looks. If you don't know what this mod is called, it's called Roth UI. It's with TH Roth UI, and it's kind of a Diablo look-alike for World of Warcraft, of course. I change these orbs manually. By just going to /Diablo and then config, and then you can change the orbs. I also adjust some other settings. You have a cast bar here, as you can see, which is nice and purple as well. And I removed a lot of stuff because you normally see a target here and so on, and I removed that. And now I only have the orbs, the action bars here. Here is the menu. Character options and shit, it's on the top. Here are my bags. There are and those buttons disappear. Okay, you see them pop and you know, coming and going, and these as well. You can also set these sidebars to come and go whenever you hover around over it with your mouse, but I just like to see them. Anyway, so the first mod I use, like I said, is Roth UI. That's the whole appearance of this for Shizzle. Then next thing I use Xperl. That's this is the targeting, my character and my pet. Okay, so that's this here, what I'm moving around now. Position this back, okay, and you can set here. I also removed a lot of stuff like raid and other stuff, and well, but I only need the player, the pet, the target, the focus. And here you can adjust colors, and I set everything to purple, of course. Yeah, so that's about the looks. And also with Roth UI, I also disabled the chat window and stuff. Yeah, you have to figure it out yourself. Then I use this shit you see here. This is called Blade Buffs. So what Blade Buffs does, it shows all the debuffs on the targets. And you can also show all the buffs, but I think all the debuffs are just oh wait, this I need to show you. I need the other dummy. Okay, so here's my fear. It's really big. Okay, so you can see what targets you feared, and I also set the icons to really big. You can also let it show you only your own, but I chose to show also the debuffs from other people as well. And that's because it doesn't work with my pet. So if I use Xdos, I can now see it over here. And otherwise it wouldn't show, so I have to click them all on. But you can, for each specific spell, you can put it on or off, so you can really adjust it to your own preference, I mean. And it's a really great add-on. Okay, then I use Tidy Plates. That's the yeah, the plates you see here. It's just a little bit more nice than the standard yeah, Blizzard add-on Shizzle. I mean the Blizzard plates. Okay, then I use Reflex. That's just a nice add-on, and you can check your stats, your arenas. Like, okay, we played against this comp with, yeah, Lock Rogue. I mean, yeah, Lock Rogue. I mean, Druid Lock. And here, Hunter Lock. I mean, God damn it! I mean. what the fuck, Rogue Lock, Mage. Well, I played with a lot of classes, and we won and we lost and we won and we lost, and I won a lot with the Rogue. I'm now at 1680 almost with the Rogue. Go to cap some more later this day. So that's a really nice add-on if you want to keep a record of your arena stats. And you can also see here what the easiest comps are and what the hardest component teams are to beat for you. Then I use another add-on called PvP Sounds, and that's just basically whenever you get a killing blow, it says first blood, and if you make a second kill, it says killing spree and so on and so on. Unreal Tournament sounds. It's just really fun. Then I use Gladiator LOSA or SA, I mean, or Gladiator LOSA, I don't know how to pronounce it, but anyways, that, and that will give you information about did the target use his trinket already, you know, stuff like that. So it will, with voice, it will let you hear what the player has used or what he is using. For example, if he pops AMS, anti-magic shield, you will hear a woman voice say, anti-magic shield, okay, like that, anti-magic shield, really, really sensual. Yeah, I don't know if I forgot something. I can log out for you guys and check. I'm most of the time playing on another server. Okay, so we have, yeah, NPC scan. Anti-combat font is just for a nicer font. Battleground targets. Oh yeah, of course. Battleground targets is a must-have. Gladiator loss SA, of course. Healers have to die. Okay, that's really nice. When you enable this, then a red cross will be above the healers. So you will see the healers right away. Battleground targets will allow you to target everyone in the battleground. A nice window will be on the side and you can just click the names. Omni CC is for the cooldowns on your spell, so you can see, yeah, you know, how many seconds it lasts until you can use it again. OQ is for raid battlegrounds. Yeah, Diablo and a lot of stuff that's also in here is also in the Diablo package. Play buffs, PvP sounds, action bars. Yeah, that's all. And this, yeah, that's all Diablo. So that's it. Those are all my add-ons. Yeah, it's really just only a video about the add-ons you can use, and I think the UI looks really awesome. So yeah, if you want to copy it, I can also make a file on the internet and you can download my whole pack. That's also but you know, a lot of settings that I have, I think it won't copy the settings that I have, so you have to figure it out yourself anyways. So, good luck with your add-ons, hope you like this video, and see you guys.